My name is Arbiranjan and welcome to my channel for kids. My friends, today I am going to show you how to make this beautiful little tulip. So to make this tulip, we will need green color paper for its stem, and you can use any color for this. I am using orange and blue. So let's get started. So first we can make the stem. Very common, but most of them channel to make its view. Make this pipe video, which is very helpful. So we'll cut off this upper part. Now this tulip upper part is totally orange. Take the paper, fold it like this in triangle. Now we will take it like this and make it a sandwich. Okay, both sides. Now we will make. Now this is the lower part. We will take it to upper part. My mother, I have to go now, so my mother is packing. So she is interrupted to open it. So we have done. So I'll take this part here. So it becomes plain, and this part here. Now we will see. Now this side is open. So we will take this side like this. Hold the other side also. It doesn't come out. If you don't want to, it is optional. So if you want to put origami, you can use. But I still want to find any part for my water. So I'm using it. If you do not think it is totally low air. Like this, it will pull. In Hindi you say pull jana. Yeah. Now we'll take these parts, which it will become its perspective. So just do. Now like this, it is there. I've taken pen. I will fold it. This beautiful tulip is ready. So if you like this tulip, so give it a big thumbs up, comment and subscribe my channel. And to motivate me, please subscribe my channel. So bye friends, and don't forget to like, comment, share my video.